Hello, social media. Welcome to Lakita T. Sharp's Magical Word. You can't help what happens to you. So many things can happen to you in the course of a day, in the course of a week, in the course of a month, in the course of a year, in a course of a decade. So many things can come at you, and you are just, you know, standing still, and you are not in control of the things that can come your way and the things that are happening to you. Okay. You can't help what comes your way, but you can help how you handle things. You can help how you react to things. You can help how you go through things. You can help how you you can help how things are, you approach things, should I say. Okay, so you can't help because anything can happen to you. Anything can happen at any given moment, you know, and you don't always know what's going to happen. Just like that sun just got brighter all of a sudden, just got so much brighter. You know, I'm not in control of that. You know, who's in control of that? God is in control of that. God is in control of the way the sun brightens up and the way the sun goes down, you know, and the way the sun darkens up. God is in charge of that. So sometimes we are not always in charge of it. God is in charge of things and the way things are going at us. And sometimes that it becomes a test to us of how we're going to make it through, how are we going to maneuver through this situation. You know, ask yourself, you know, how am I going to maneuver through this situation? You know, and are you going to be a victim or are you going to be a warrior in this situation? Are you going to be a victim or are you going to be a warrior? Are you going to, you know, be able to fight through the situation? Well, anyway, I hope to see you in the next video. These are two of my books. Check out my books over at Amazon.com. This is The Alone Man or Woman, and this is also a fictional story titled Envy. So check out these two books and check them out. Well, anyway, I look forward to seeing you and talk to you later. Blessings.